Hey, it's Gavin here. Today I have an 8-minute butt toning workout for you. You're going to need a mat, chair, perhaps a rail if your balance is a little bit shaky. We're going to go down to the floor in a second. We have a bridge, slow squat, and Bulgarian squats. 50 seconds work, 10 seconds rest on each exercise. Are you ready? We're going to start down on the mat, nice and simple. So bring yourself down, come and join me. Let's do this one together. So time-wise, I'm going to start in a second, but first exercise, push your hips up and try and angle your hips over this way. So rather than just pushing straight up to the sky, I'm going to push up that way. So I'm trying to engage more of my butt. Get that working. Buns of steel. That's what we're looking for. So are you ready? 50 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. Let's do this. All right, 50 seconds. Off we go. So bring them up. Squeeze those butt cheeks for all they're worth. Take them back down nice and slow. Let the butt kiss the ground. Bring it back up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Take it back down. Nice simple start for you. Really focus on that contraction. So push up high. Again, push up towards your head slightly. You're going to feel the butt working that little bit more. And as you can see probably in the video, I'm lifting my toes up off the ground as well. That's to try and get a little bit more engagement going on. However, if you're new to this exercise, you may find that that's a tad too much. So you can adapt it. You can have your feet flat if you need to. And perhaps if you're advanced, you can have a weight on your side or a resistance band to try and get a little bit more out of this exercise. All right, from there, up onto your feet. And we're going into a very, very slow squat. So feet a little bit wider than the shoulder width apart, sitting onto the heels, off we go. So head up, back straight, pushing through those heels. Here we go. So always keeping your head up. If your chin drops, your back goes as well. So we don't want that hunchback position. I'll show you from the side. So we're here, nice and slow. Drive it up through those heels. So when you stand tall, that's where the work's done here. So we're coming down slowly, trying to get the thighs parallel. Bring it back up slow, 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 slow. Up to the top, back down. So we're looking at probably 5-6 reps in this. Again, you can add weights if you need to. Well, keep it slow. So we're playing with the tempo here and not trying to rush as we come up to the top. All right, we've got 8 seconds to go. Keep coming, keep coming. All right, and then from there we have the Bulgarian squat. So I've got my chair. If you need another chair in front of you or to the side for your balance, grab one now. So I'm putting my back foot on the chair here. I'm going to sit backwards into this one. My back leg here is just there for the ride. So you might have to play around with the step that you've got, but making sure that my front knee doesn't go straight over the toes. I'm pushing through the heel here. Again, keeping it slow, good control. Push through the heel. Back leg isn't doing anything. Okay, it's just there for the ride. A little bit shaky then. Well, so far, so good. When my kids were little, I would do this exercise holding them, but they're getting a bit big for that now. All right, a few more seconds to go. Making sure, again, you're pushing through the heel. That's gonna get the butt working a little bit more. You're gonna change it round. So find the step. Sitting back into this one, and also try and keep that back straight, okay? So I'm sitting back here, I'm making sure I don't do this. That's a big no. So making sure that back's still straight, shoulders proud. So bring them back, chest out. And don't be tempted to push through that back leg. Just relax it. There we go. Now, this is a great exercise to get the glutes working, this one. Really pushing up, you can even feel it. So we come to the bottom, and as you push up, you can feel it rock solid as you push through. So 10 seconds to go, and then we're gonna go straight back down to the mat. Let's breathe as you push up to the top and relax. Straight back down onto the mat. We have that 10 second rest. Set yourself up, get ready, lift those hips up and push them towards your head. Controlled, not rushing it. Okay, bring them up, bring them up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. So the bridge, this particular movement, is a great primer for the glutes. Let's get them switched on before you go into things like the squats, Bulgarian squats, and any of the other mat-based exercises that you may have done in the past. Okay, breathing out as you push up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Quick time check, we have about 5 seconds or so. Gotta push it up towards the head. Boom, good work. All right, back into the slow squats. So feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Get those toes pointing out to the side slightly. Sit down into it. Nice and low, push through those heels as you come back up and don't rush. You wanna soak up the work on the way up. Keep it slow, keep it coming. Now if this feels a little bit too easy for you, you may be shot the next day. It can really get the hamstrings, the booty, this with that change of tempo. So there's a temptation to go that little bit faster to try and get your heart rate up, but this is not what it's about, this workout. We're really trying to focus on toning. So if anything, keep the tempo, add extra weight, find some resistance bands to make it that little bit harder for you. Keep it slow. Let's spell last one. Come up slowly. Keep slow, 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 slow. Good job, good job. Right. Bulgarian squats. Get yourself set up. I'm gonna hop into position. Sit myself back. Shoulders back. Heads up. Pushing through. I need to step a little further out. Good. Push through the heel. Heads up all the way through this. Now when I talk about keeping the back straight, a lot of people try and keep it vertical. It can still be straight going at an angle. Just shooting your butt backwards. So it shouldn't be back here. We're here in this position. Good. Push through the... All right, we have 12 seconds to go. Let's keep it moving. Try not to pause at the top or the bottom. So as soon as we hit the top, wind it back up. And boom. All right, get ready, change legs. Last one. So find your position. Get comfortable, maybe throw in a practice one. And let's go. This is our last 50 seconds of work. Push through the heel. Keep your head up. Hopefully you're not too wobbly, but as I said earlier, if you need to, hold on to a wall, small child, husband. Good, and let's try and take out the pauses. So as soon as we hit the top, straight back down. And again, as soon as we hit the bottom, straight back up. But not rushing it. Good control. 10 seconds to go. All right, last one. Making sure we're not pushing through the back leg. Push up slowly, slowly, slowly. There you go. Great stuff. So, as you can see, simple but effective. 8 minutes. You can do that anywhere, anytime. Okay, so no excuses. All right, hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.